What is going on, guys? It's your boy XYMB back at the Grand Theft Auto 5 video. I know this is going to be a re-upload, but I will be showing you how to get that ultra black true color on GTA right now, because I know a few, a lot in the comments were saying that you were struggling and it wasn't there. So I'll be showing you where you are supposed to be looking for, because I know there's two, and there's a top version and the bottom version, and some people actually do press on the top thinking it is the bottom, which I have done in the past, and it's like, I'm like, why isn't it working? It's saying failed to saved. And if you are struggling enough that you literally cannot do it, if you just write in the comments and say, oh, I cannot do it, X, Y, and B, can you help me? And I will get to your comments and I will help you. Just need to put your crew name and I'll join, do it, and then leave straight away, and then it'll be done. So let's just get straight to the video. Okay, guys, so once we have loaded onto the social club rockstar.com, once you have come on here, you just want to press the cruise and then go to my cruise and find your crew. So we'll be using Zin Wolfie, which is my crew. If you do want to join, there is the ultra black color on there already. So I'm just going to get rid of it right now. So you want to go to edit crew. I'm just going to get rid of it. So just go like that and save it. Okay, so if I just refresh, it is that color. So what you want to do is you want to press right click. Go to inspect. Once you are on inspect, there will be either this one at the bottom by here, and there will be one by here. The bottom one, which says input ID, crew color, type, hidden, value, and so, you want to press on it and press delete. And now the hashtag, it has disappeared. So you need to put hashtag 000000. So that's 6 zeros and 2 A's. So 6 zeros and 2 A's, and then just press enter, go down and press save, refresh, and now you do have the modded color. So it is simple as that. So you may have the top one up here somewhere saying it, and you'll have the bottom one down here saying it, and that is basically how you do it. So it is simply that easy. Just go onto it, right click, press inspect, scroll down and find input ID, crew color, type, hidden, double click on it, press the hashtag key after you've deleted it, and then put 6 zeros and 2 A's. It is simple as that. So I will just show you the vehicles with the black on, just so you get proof of it being black. Okay, guys, so as you can see, there is the vehicles with the ultra black on them. And yeah, so you should just restart your game once you have done it, and as soon as you come on, the color should be here. And if it isn't, just restart your game again, because sometimes once you've restarted and you've gone back on and the crew color isn't there, just restart again. I know it takes a while, but you will keep it forever, to be honest. And yeah, so my crew will have the crew color on there, the ultra black, and it will stay as that unless people want other crew colors, which I might be dropping soon. So yeah, don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment for more videos like this, and I will see you in the next one. See ya!